first place, it's number 44, and it's Lisa Rash.
The film I chose today was Moulin Rouge. I made this fabulous fan out of paper mache and chicken wire, and then covered it in hair, which I flatted all individually, scattered some sequins and feathers, and just tried to incorporate everything I used in the costume. Had been taken to a bleached blonde, and we wanted her to be Candy Girl. So we decided, rather than just do an all-over colour, I wanted to make the roots, make her look like she had naturally dark pink hair, and it was fading out to a light pink. So throughout the year, we've learnt different techniques with colouring. So I've used them and done darker roots, and then just curled using straighteners. And just, it's just different techniques I've learned throughout the year that I hadn't learned before. Thank you. Oh my God, I couldn't have done it without you.
You wanna know how to make me smile?